games on the docket this week for the Sabres, starting tonight with a visit from New Jersey.
Deflected wide behind the net as Zajac let it go. Devils holding it in, going to the wall again. It's Wood, and he got it in front, and they score. A minute and 28 seconds into the game.
Now, that's definitely not the way Phil Housley drew that one up. And let's see what it goes off. And right there, Coleman's going to be the guy that gets that goal.
Kristalainen battling for the puck in the corner. Devils lose it, and it's brought away to center ice. Nipped in over the line to Skinner. Skinner going wide, picks his shot. He found it up. It's 1-1. Goes on into the corner, chasing after Coleman. Buffalo breaking it up, getting it up on the wing, and spun through center ice, picked up by C.J. Smith. He's in over the line, takes his shot.
No goal. Wait a minute. They're going to have to look at this one. Did it make it all the way across the line into the net? Yeah, that one gets all the way across, and it almost looks like the defenseman himself might have pushed it in.
Helped it.
Batanen, yeah. It might not have made it until he touched it.
Call the ice stands. You got a good goal.
Yeah, that's C.J. Smith's first career NHL goal.
Back comes Dahlin to Bogosian on the other side. Middlestad in over the line. Backhand right on rebound.
Middlestad made everything happen on that play, and Buffalo has a 3-1 lead.
Yeah, that's another well-deserved one right there by the young man, getting his sixth of the year.
Butcher's got it again. Butcher, Palmieri. Palmieri drills his shot, blocked and taken away by Buffalo, and now a pass coming up the middle, and 2-on-1 for Buffalo. Coming back in over the line. Here's a chance for a pass and a shot.
Buffalo Sabres shorthanded have a 4-1 lead.
Look at that block. Jake jumps back right up into the play as Sabokin moves the puck across. And we have a fake shot with a quick pass across.
Pilut holds it with his skate to Ristolainen. He flipped one toward the net. Kincaid knocked it down. Back it comes to Pilut again. Take the long shot.
Pilut ripped that one from the point. It may have been deflected in front, but Buffalo has taken a 5-1 lead.
Yeah, that's going to be Lawrence Pilut's first NHL goal as well.
Whips it in behind the net for Hischier. Hischier trying to get free. He's tied up on the boards. And it squirts free and goes back in beside the net, right out in front. And Hutton was managed to come up with the save there as the Devils came very close to getting their second of the night. The Sabres are quite content to accept the adulation of the crowd and their 5-1 victory.
Well, very good game for the Buffalo Sabres here, start to finish. They come out, they competed. New Jersey in the first period, they brought everything they had early. Sabres without it, and all of a sudden they just kept themselves going. Nice job in the offensive zone, wearing down New Jersey here tonight.